Jack has always ingrained in all of us as staff, as designers, as leaders of the company, to make sure that the client is happy with what we do and the interaction we have with the client. So early on in the process, when I get involved with the client, we are finding out what is the goal of the development, what is the goal of the client. Is it a golf course that is there for an amenity for real estate? Is it something to support the hotel on site? Is it something that they want to host a major tournament? So whatever the direction is of the staff, we try to continue with the philosophy that we're going to do the best golf course we can for that client, and then continue the ongoing relationship with the client long after the golf course is finished and opened.